Hello students, today I am going to explain the purpose of performance appraisal. Performance appraisal in simple terms is the systematic evaluation of the individual with respect to his performance on the job and his potential for development. Performance appraisal is concerned with determining the differences among the employees working in the organization. Generally, the evaluation is done by the individual immediate superior in the organization and whose performance is revived in turn by superior. The purpose of performance appraisal is ki the objective of performance appraisal fall into two category. First one is the administrative and second one is the self improvement. First one is the administrative that involves the promotion, transfer, wage and salary administrative and training and development. If we talking about the administrative objective of promotion, is this is perhaps the most important administrative use of performance appraisal. It is to the common interest of both the management and employees to promote employees into position where they can most effectively utilize their abilities. It is mismanagement to promote employees into position where they cannot perform effectively at the time in question. A properly developed and administered performance appraisal system can aid in determining whether individuals should be considered for promotions. If we are talking about the transfer, it is related to an organization, it may be necessary to consider various type of personal action such as transfer, layoff, demotion and discharge. In some cases, such actions are called for because of unsatisfactory performance, while in other cases it may be called for due to economic condition over which the organization has no control because of changes in production process. Such actions can be justified if they are based on performance appraisal. Next one is the wage and salary administration. In some cases, the wage increases are based on the performance appraisal report. In some cases, appraisal and seniority are used in combination. If we are talking about the training and development, an appropriate system of performance appraisal can be helpful in identifying the areas of skills or knowledge in which certain employees are not up to par, thus pointing out general training deficiency, which presumably should be correct by additional training, discussion or counseling. Performance appraisal can also help in spotting the talented employees so as to train and develop them to create an inventory of executive skills. It can also provide the area where the employees could be further trained and position to meet retirement and expansion situation. Next one is the self-improvement. Performance appraisal helps human resource development in another way also. A promotion-minded individual can ask for the target programs of a position. He seeks and uses the information given by performance appraisal to prepare himself for the job and enhance his candidate. Performance appraisal bring out the deficiency and shortcoming of the employees. A discussion between the boss and the subordinate conducted in a spirit of cooperation and mutual understanding give the chance to employee to have an insight on his performance in the general set of the organization. The way these discussions are conducted give chance to the employees to take suitable step to improve upon their performance or to correct their shortcomings. So we can say a good performance appraisal system helps the supervisor to evaluate the performance of his employees systematically and periodically. It also helps him to assign them work to individuals for which they are best suited.